ex-BBB 8 housemate Andre Brule at Lou Yanong hiwalay na. Ito ang buong chika. Ikinalungkot ng mga taga-suporta ng dating Pinoy Big Brother 8 housemates na sina Andre Brule at Lou Yanong ang kanilang paghihiwalay. Sa isang official statement, ibinalita sa Madlang People ng Phil Italian model na si Andre na naghiwalay na sila ng girlfriend na si Lou. Ipinost ito ni Andre sa kanyang Instagram page kagabi at sinabing mutual ang desisyon nila ni Lou na magkanya-kanya muna sila ng buhay habang inaabot ang kanilang mga pangarap sa buhay. I'm saddened to say this, but recently, Lou and I have come to mutual understanding to move on from being a couple. We realized we're going on different journeys in our lives, and no matter how hard we tried to make it work, it isn't meant to be. Ang unang pahayag ng opisyal na pahayag ni Andre. Patuloy pa niya, the truth is, we do care for each other and always will. She is such a big part of my life, and I am ultimately so thankful to God to have her in my life. She is my best friend, and I will always support her. Nagpasalamat din ni Lou at Andre ang kanilang mga supporters na walang sawa sa pagbibigay ng suporta sa kanila mula pa noong nasa loob pa sila ng bahay ni Kuya kung saan nga nabuo ang kanilang pagmamahalan. Thank you everyone for being so supportive to us along the way. We really did try our best and it saddens us to come to this realization. Your love and support helped us keep going countless times. We owe it to you guys to be honest about this. Pagbabahagi pa ni Andre. We love you all dearly and don't want you to be sad. We still be in each other's lives forever as friends. Pagtatapos ng binata. Niripost naman ni Lou sa kanyang social media account ang official statement na ibinahagi ni Andre. Nagpost din siya sa Twitter ng mensaheng, "We still care deeply about each other and that's what matters." For more updates, huwag kalimutang mag-like, share and subscribe at pindutin ang notification bell para sa susunod na mga chika. Ito po si Samantha Will, ang inyong Chika Patroller. Mabuhay!